If you have a why that makes you cry, you will find a way to fly. How do you get so many million views on social media? What's your secret? I graduated, I became a teacher. I worked for 5 years and then I decided to quit to do my own business. 6 months into my business, I ended up with $80,000 debt. It was not a success. But I did not want to give up. There must be a formula. People do business and they're successful. What is that formula? Marketing. I did not know how to market myself. So I absorbed everything about marketing. I made $250,000. It was good. Then I lost it all again because I made bad decisions with investment. And I went into $500,000 Singapore dollar debt. I lost my family. I went through a divorce. I lost my health. I was at my chronic asthma. I lost everything. That moment, I remembered my mom. My mom said, if you have a why that makes you cry, you will find a way to fly. My why were my 2 kids growing up. Everyone said I was a hopeless mother. I was a failure. I said, no. I am going to make them really proud of me. I can't even afford a birthday cake for my daughter. So I wanted to be a success. So I did. I traveled to the US with a very tight budget. I did not eat lunch at all. I was hungry, not here, but here. Internet marketing, 5 days course. I only picked up one thing, Facebook marketing. So I came back and I applied and I applied. Fast forward, I broke that 10 million sales record.
Saria is a celebrity nutritionist, best-selling author, motivational speaker, and business coach. As an entrepreneur, she is the fastest millionaire in her industry, breaking a 20-year record of highest sales in 10 months using Facebook marketing strategies. She is a best-selling author, co-authoring with international experts such as Jack Canfield.
At Harvard Faculty Club, I would like to present Saria Sparks with the Mentorship Award. She has been such a mentor to so many people. You're an inspiration to us all.
Thank you.